Hello, Heat World. I'm here with Frankie and Kirk. You can ask them a few questions. So, Kirk, Georgia, that didn't go too well, did it?
Can you explain what
happened there?
Tried too hard, too fast.
Was your chat not premium enough?
You know what? I fancied her, but nothing I'd done in the house was serious. I wouldn't have pursued a girl that way in the outside. I would have took her for a date. And I actually did kept going into the diary room every day saying, can you set up a date for me and Georgia in the house? And they never did.
So since you've come out, have you pursued?
I've tried to. I've texted Georgia a couple of times. She WhatsApped her and you can see she hasn't replied. So I just blatantly said to her, look, if you don't want me to talk to you, can you let me know? She went, no, it's not like that. What is it then? I see she read it. She didn't reply. So I said, you know what? I'll just leave you. Let's not talk.
Yeah. Playing the set course. You guys have set courses, surely. You got a bit of Celine Dion playing in the background.
This is what I do. You put... No. Right. Please don't steal these, because these are mine.
No, I won't steal them, I promise.
Right, you get a girl round.
Yeah.
First of all, DVD's broken. We've got one working in my bedroom, though. You've got to find the most boringest film ever. And then you're like, And then...
What else is there to do?
You should put a film on where there's a bloke that you know loads of birds want to shag him. So they're like watching and thinking, I'd love to do it.
But then what if they turn around and look at you and think, oh,
yeah. That's right, because they look at me and I'm like...
Are you literally doing that?
I love it.
Common knowledge that you both suffer erectile dysfunction issues. How do you deal with that?
Never in my life.
Recently, there was a... I struggled big time and I hated him for it.
Sake, you little prick! I think you said you let me down, you let your family down, you let yourself down.
Okay, and then on another flip side of that, what if it goes well and you're flying but you only fly for 10 seconds, how do you deal with that?
Oh, that happens plenty of the time as well. Look at the wall and picture a black horse on the wall.
Okay.
Just a black horse on the wall.
If you've got a cool
dog, I fancy black horses though, so that's
my ideal girl is, I'm yet to meet this girl, by the way, red hair, tattoos, piercings, dyed red hair, piercings, scouse, small.
And what is it, you wanted to say something, or so you wanted to be...
Flanky sock me c***.
So you're quite romantic at heart. Would you have your penises removed if it saved 1 million people's lives?
What a horrible question. No, I'm not going to lie,
you know,
I probably wouldn't. I'd rather be hated. Honestly, I don't think I could do it.
I wouldn't know what to do.
If I was like put in... Okay. A room
10
with all the
million people's lives.
Yeah, am I not?
For you?
No, you know what? I promise, I hands up. I love him too much.
I love him too much. I honestly don't. Unless I was in a room with him and I met all the people, then I'd be like, right.
No, but they've got friends, they've got family. I would have to have it off.
We can't just say, I'd do it. No, I wouldn't do it, because we ain't about to save 10 million people.
No, it's about to happen now, isn't it?
Actually,
it's the next thing.
You met the perfect girl of your dreams, but she was like, I'm not going to let you penetrate until marriage happens. Would you wait?
Yeah, I'd say, exactly what I'd say. Do you want a holiday to Vegas? That might be some people's beliefs and religion and stuff, but I don't understand that. I think if you love a person, then I think that having sex with someone is a really big next step in a relationship. And fuck waiting that long and marrying a girl and finding out she's in bed.
Right, Frankie, Kirk, thanks so much. It's been
great. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Heat World, for watching. And Frankie and Kirk, take care, look after yourselves, and stay f***ing.
It's time to buy Heat Magazine.